new neighbor is moving to our neighborhood. Can you believe it? I hear he's a little kitten. And I hear he's from a big city. And I hear... I hear the sound of a moving truck. He's here. Oh. Do you want to meet him? Me too. Let's go. I think that's him. Let's go introduce ourselves. Hi there. Are you our new neighbor?
Yeah, my name's Periwinkle. Nice to meet you.
It's great to meet you too, Periwinkle. I'm Josh, and this is Blue. We're so excited to have you here.
I'm excited to be here, I think. It's not like where I used to live.
Wow. Is this your old neighborhood?
Yeah. It's a really big city. It has taxi cabs to ride in and tall buildings to live in.
It looks really cool.
Everything is really different here. And I don't know what it's gonna be like living in a new place. And I miss my friends, especially Rainbow Puppy. That's her right there. Well, nice to meet you all. I better start unpacking now.
Periwinkle does seem pretty nervous about moving here. I wish I could make him feel better. How can we make Periwinkle feel at home? We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out how to help Periwinkle feel at home. We're gonna play Blue's Clues, 'cause it's a really great game. Whoa! Blue just skidooed into that book! Blue skidoo, we can too. Wow! We're underwater!
Hi, I'm Sylvester the Seahorse.
Oh, hi Sylvester, I'm Josh, and this is Blue.
I'm so glad you're here. Will you help me find my friend Mimi? She's hiding. Mimi has 8 arms and 2 eyes.
8 arms, 2 eyes. Got it. Will you help us find Mimi? Great!
I think she's hiding down there somewhere.
Come on. Do you see Mimi?
There! In the coral! You found me!
Whoa! She looked pink and brown just like that coral!
Yep. Mimi is an octopus that can camouflage.
Camouflage?
Camouflage means she can change her color to look like other things. It's so amazing!
Mm-hmm. She's basically a hiding expert.
Camouflage beneath the sea. Take a look, can you find me, Mimi?
Oh! She's hiding again! Let's go! Where could she be?
Do you see Mimi?
There! There she is!
I don't see her. What is she camouflaged to look like?
Sand!
Sand? Oh!
Wow!
Nice! You found me again!
She was right there. Ah, she changed her color to brown, just like the sand on the ocean floor. Whoa!
Camouflage beneath the sea. Take a look, can you find me, me?
She's hiding again. Let's find her.
Oh, let's go. Do you see Mimi?
There's Mimi.
Oh. I don't see her. What is she camouflaged as this time?
The seaweed.
Oh, the seaweed.
You found me again.
Excellent finding.
Wow, she was green. Just like that seaweed. Great job. That was incredible, Mimi.
Aw, thanks. You are great finders.
Thanks.
See you later.
Bye. You know, you can see all kinds of things down here. But we still don't know what Blue wants to see at the beach. We need to find our last clue. Come on. Bow, 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 bow. Whoa! Blue just skidooed into that picture of Periwinkle City. Maybe we can find Periwinkle Stuffy in his old neighborhood. Let's go! Blue skidoo, we can too. Whoa! This is a really big city! Oh, how will we find Presto here? Hey, one of those puppies could be Periwinkle's friend. Maybe they can help. But, who is Periwinkle's friend again?
Rainbow Puppy!
Of course! Rainbow Puppy! La, la. Bow, 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 bow. Excuse me.
Hi!
Are you Rainbow Puppy?
Rainbow Puppy is my name, and singing is my game. La 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 la. Would you like an autograph?
Me? Oh, well, actually, we need your help. We're Periwinkle's new neighbors.
Periwinkle? I miss him so much. How is he?
Not so good. He left his stuffed bunny Presto behind, and we're trying to find him. Do you know what Presto looks like?
Oh, yeah. Presto is Periwinkle's favorite color. I wonder if he left him at his favorite store.
His favorite store? Thanks, Rainbow Puppy.
Happy to help. Ta-ta!
Oh. Which one do you think would be Periwinkle's favorite store? The paint shop? The magic shop? Or the shoe store?
The magic shop!
The magic shop, because magic is Periwinkle's favorite thing to do! Looking for a lost Stuffy. If only there were a lost and found box here. A lost and found box! Like magic. Which one is Presto?
The red bunny!
Oh, yeah! It's a bunny that's Periwinkle's favorite color. Red! This must be Presto! We found him!
Yes!
Great job! Periwinkle is going to be so excited.
A clue!
A clue!
Look! Up in the sky!
It's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's a clue. And it's on the sky. Wait, that's it. Our third clue is the sky. We need to put this clue in our super duper
notebook.
Notebook, right. Okay. Right, and there. So, the sky.
Let's draw some curvy lines like this for the clouds. Then shading around it. Oh my! Now that's how you draw the sky.
Wait, we have all three clues. That means we're ready for our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Look, a frozen thinking chair. Ooh, that is cold. Okay, now that we're in our frozen thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out how we're going to stop Villain Ice. And our clues are a sphere. Okay. Hot. And the sky. Sphere, hot, the sky. Oh. Okay, okay. What is a big sphere that's really hot and it's up in the sky?
The sun!
Woo-hoo!
The sun. That's it! The sun is definitely hot enough to melt ice! We just figured out Blue's Clues!
We just figured out Blue's Clues! We just figured out Blue's Clues! We just figured out Blue's Clues! Because we're really smart!
But Blue! Oh, look! We can't see the sun because it's covered up by the clouds. Of course! You can help Blue! You're our incredibly helpful friend. You can fly up high with Blue and blow the clouds away.
Okay, on the count of three, blow the clouds out of the way of the sun. Here we go. One, two, three, blow!
It's working! Look, the sun's out! Keep blowing! All right!
Whoa,
it's melting!
It's over, Villain Ice!
Yeah, time's up!
Come clean, Villain Ice. Who are you really?
Cinnamon?
What? Cinnamon? You're Villain Ice?
Yeah, it was me. It's just you all have so much fun playing superheroes. I wanted to play too. But I don't think I want to be a villain anymore.
Hey, we could really use your freezing skills. Do you think we should ask Cinnamon to join the thinking squad?
Yes!
I think so, too. So, what do you think, Cinnamon?
Me? On the thinking squad? That'd be super chill!
All right!
You're gonna be great! And back home, I have a surprise for the whole squad. Let's go!
Thinking Squad Skidoo, follow Super Blue!
There's one thing that an icy superhero is the best at making.
What's that?
Frozen fruit pops! Now I use ice to make things awesome!
Wow! Thanks!
Good morning, students!
Good morning, Miss Marigold!
While I finish setting up the new playground,
Mr. Josh is going to be our new teacher for the day.
Oh.
I've never done this before, so I'm a little nervous.
That's exactly what today is all about. Trying new things. And whenever we try something new today, we'll put a pom-pom in the discovery jar. Let's see how many pom-poms we can collect.
Can we put one in now?
Well, we have to try something new first. Like singing a new song.
New things, new things. So much we can do. Let's try something new. You can make it like a game. We can take it slow. And when you're done, you've gotta say, I tried it and now I know. New things, so much we can do. Let's try something new. New things, we know something more we didn't know before. New things.
Yeah!
Well done. Okay, snack time is next, and everyone brought a new veggie to try. Have fun, Mr. Josh.
All right, students. Snack time.
Yes, Mr. Josh.
Let's go.
Snack time.
Yay!
It worked. Okay, I need to help these students try a new veggie. Will you be my teacher's helper?
Yeah!
Oh, thanks. Hey, Pearl. So, do you have a new veggie to try?
Yep. It's the one that feels bumpy.
Ah, the bumpy one, eh? Okay. Oh. So which veggie is the bumpy one? The celery, the carrot, or the baby corn?
The baby corn!
Yeah! That's it! The baby corn! Give it a try, Pearl.
Kinda soft, kinda sweet. I like baby corn. I tried it and now I know.
Nice. So,
what's new, Periwinkle?
My new veggie is brightly colored.
Oh. Brightly colored.
So, is it the broccoli, the cauliflower, or the mushroom?
The broccoli!
Totally! Bright green broccoli! Oh, you can do it, Periwinkle. Oh, remember the song. You can make it like a game.
Oh, what if I'm a giant and this is a little tiny tree?
Fi-fo, fiddly-fee, I'm gonna take a bite of that tree.
Meh, it's okay. But it was fun to eat.
I tried it, and now I know.
Which veggie is new for you, Purple Kangaroo?
The one that has different colors inside and out.
Oh. So, would it be the carrot slice, the beet slice, or the radish slice?
The radish slice!
Yeah! The radish is red on the outside and white on the inside! Oh, it's okay. Remember, you can take it slow.
Wow! I love it. I tried it, and now I know.
Nice. Blue, is that what you were nervous to try today? The new veggie?
I guess not.
All right, students. Free choice time. And soon we'll all go play on the new playground.
Yeah!
Blue.
Hey, Josh. Hey, Blue.
Gopher, you can talk?
Yes. I hear you're looking for some clues. And I saw one today.
You did? Where?
remember. But I recorded some sounds on my handy-dandy gopher phone. Give it a listen.
What sounds do you hear?
Ducks! Water!
Yeah! I heard ducks quacking and water, too! If we find the ducks and water, we'll find our next clue! Where were you today, Detective Gopher?
Come on, I'll show you. Maybe this is the one.
Ah, well, let's give it a try.
I'm not sure if this is where I saw the clue.
Well, let's listen for the ducks quacking and water. What do you hear?
Music
and clapping.
Yeah, music and clapping. It's a gopher dance party.
Yep, I got my gopher groove on earlier.
No ducks or water. So is this where Gopher saw the clue?
No.
No.
No worries. I've got lots more tunnels.
Come on, Blue! Go.
You know, maybe it was this ladder.
Oh, okay. All right, let's listen for the ducks quacking and water. What do you hear?
Water!
Frogs!
Yeah, I hear some water. And frogs, but no ducks. So do you think this is where Gopher saw the clue?
No.
Gopher, you were at the lake today too?
What can I tell you? It's been a busy day.
Fair enough.
I did dig a tunnel somewhere else. Follow me.
Right behind you.
Maybe it was this one.
All right. All right. So, let's listen for ducks quacking and water. What do you hear?
Water!
Ducks quacking!
I hear ducks quacking and water too!
Josh! Blue! Over here!
Bow, 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 bow.
Whoa! Blue just skidooed into that movie! We better go too!
Blue skidoo, we can't you!
Oh! Whoa! This is so cool. We are in a movie.
Yep, I'm Rapunzel. And not much happens in my movie. I just wait and wait in this tower to be rescued. It's bananas.
Ooh. Sounds like your movie could use a better ending.
That's it. I can change the ending of my movie.
Oh.
So in our movie, we're stuck in a tower and we really, really want to get out.
Aha! Uh-oh. We're trapped! We really need to figure out a way out of this tower. Do you see anything that can help?
Keys!
The keys!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, look! Keys! Maybe one of these keys will get us out of this tower. Which key will fit in the lock? The key's shaped like a square, a triangle, or a diamond.
The triangle key.
The door opened. Now we can get out.
Come on.
And it's a slide.
Whoa.
Whee!
Oh, a moat. Now we need to get across the water.
What could we use to get over the water? A skateboard, a drawbridge, or a bicycle?
A drawbridge!
The drawbridge!
Good thinking!
We've done it! We're going to escape! Whoa!
Who dares to cross my bridge?
why, us, Sir Troll.
I will only let you pass if you can make me laugh.
What can we do to make the troll laugh?
Oh, yeah! Oh, that is really silly! Oh, let's all be silly together. Ready?
Yeah, you got me. You can pass.
Oh.
Awesome.
We did it!
That was the silliest, most perfect ending for my movie.
I love happy endings.
Ooh, that reminds me. We have our own movie to finish.
Bye!
Thanks. Goodbye, Josh.
A clue! A clue!
You found a clue? Where?
On Rapunzel's hand.
On my hand? My hand is a clue?
It's pretty cool to be a clue, right?
Yeah!
Oh, you know we need our handy dandy
notebook!
Notebook!
Right. So, another hand. One thumb and four long fingers.
There!
Another hand. Wait! We have all three clues! We are ready for our...
thinking chair!
Thinking chair, right? Come on.
Hi, Josh!
Hi, Felicia!
I want to go swimming, but I think I'm in the wrong season.
What season is Felicia in?
Winter!
It's winter.
Yeah!
winter is too cool to swim.
Well, we'll help you get to a hot season. Hop on, Felicia. Huh. Which season is the hottest? Winter, spring, summer, or fall?
Summer!
Summer! Right!
Thanks!
Here you go. Oh, look! There's Fred! And he's raking... those shells?
I don't want to rake shells. I want to rake leaves. Lots of colorful leaves.
Hmm. There aren't any leaves to rake during summer. But we can help! Hop on, Fred!
Woohoo!
Hmm. Who? Which season has lots of leaves on the ground? Winter, spring, summer, or fall?
Fall!
Fall! Yeah!
All right! I can rake! Aw, thanks!
No prop. Oh, Phaedrus?
Where are all the blooming tulips?
Oh, I think Phaedrus is in the wrong season, too.
Yeah! Tulips, here I come!
Can you put me in the season where tulips have bloomed?
Sure we can. In which season do we see lots of tulips bloom? Winter, spring, summer, or fall?
Spring!
Yeah, spring! Tulips bloom in spring! We love spring.
Tulips, yes! Here I come! Thank you. Happy spring!
Happy spring to you too! I am so glad we were able to help our felt friends. But we still need to figure out what Blue wants to do on the first day of spring! We really need to find two more clues. Come on. Whoa! Blue just skidooed into that pizza sign.
Mmm.
Pizza. Yeah, let's go. Blue skidoo, we can too. Whoa. We're in Pizza World! And it smells delicious!
Hello? Can I take your order? Hi, you're the one who wanted anchovy, right?
A sun-dried tomato? Wow, what a great idea! That's my favorite. One pepperoni? Great. Hello, can I take your order? Ah, Josh and Blue, I have so many pizza orders! Can you guys help me make some pizzas?
It would be an honor to help you make pizza. That's what heroes are for.
Bow, bow. Thanks so much. The pizzas get made over there.
Bow, oh. Bow, bow,
bow. Hi. Bow, bow, bow.
Bow, bow. Bow. Ready?
Bow, bow. Okay, Mr. Oregano's first order is for one pizza that is half broccoli. Bring on the broccoli! Whoa!
Whoa! Bow, bow, bow. Okay. Oh boy, pizza toppings. This is super important. Which of these pizzas is half broccoli?
That one!
Right! 1, 2! There are 2 halves and 1 has broccoli. Here comes your half broccoli pizza, Mr. Oregano!
Thanks, but we have another pizza order that we need pronto. I need a pizza that's 1/3 pepper. Pepper, please! Oh.
Pepper pizza coming up. All right, let's see. So which of these pizzas is 1/3 pepper?
That one!
Right! 1, 2, 3! This pizza is divided into 3/3, and 1/3 has peppers. Here comes your pepper pizza, Mr. Oregano!
You are so good at making pizza, but I have one more pizza order. I need a pizza that is 1/4 pineapple. Pineapple, please!
Okay. Which one of these pizzas is 1/4 pineapple?
That one!
Yeah! Because this one has 1, 2, 3, 4 quarters. And this 1/4 has pineapple. Pineapple pizza's ready, Mr. Oregano.
Ah, beautiful. Thank you so much. You're my heroes.
Just doing our jobs, Mr. Oregano. Just doing our jobs. And we love pizza. Pizza. Well, bye, Mr. Oregano. Have a good pizza. I mean day.
Bye, Josh and Blue.
There goes Blue. Let's go too. Oh, it's a letter from our friend.
Hi, Josh and Blue. I made you a Love Day card. Happy Love Day. Here you go.
Thanks. Wow. I love when you send me letters. Whoa. Blue just skidooed into our Love Day card. Let's go! Blue Skidoo, we can too! Oh! It makes my heart so happy to see all these happy hearts.
Oh, Boo Hoo!
They don't sound happy. Let's go see who's crying.
Me.
Excuse me, Heart. Why are you sad?
I don't have anyone to play catch with, and that makes me sad. See? Oh.
Oh, I see. That is a problem. What can we do to make this heart happy?
Play catch.
Play catch? Great idea! Hey, Heart! We'll play catch with you.
Oh, thank you.
Nice throw. Hey, come your way, Blue.
Catch!
Nice.
My heart is so happy now.
What? It sounds like someone else is super sad. Come on.
Oh, hello.
Another sad heart.
I lost my doggy. I miss him so much.
I get that. What can we do to make this heart happy? Oh.
Help find his dog.
Oh, yeah. Help find his dog. Okay, let me know if you see a dog. We'll help.
Doggy. Doggy.
Oh, doggy?
Doggy. I miss him so much.
There, on the bench.
It looks like another heart needs our help. Let's go.
The wind blew all my picnic stuff all over the place. It's a giant mess.
What can we do to make this heart happy?
Help him.
Help clean up.
Oh, yeah. Help clean up. Don't worry. We can help.
Here you go.
I'll get this side.
Got it. Here you go.
Thanks for helping.
Got it.
Oh, thanks for helping.
You're welcome. So, are all the hearts happy now?
Yes!
Aww.
Helping is just the best. Come on. Bye.
Bye. See you later.
Bow, 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 bow.
There goes Blue. Let's go, too.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yeah, we're here.
Bow, bow.
Look, it's the school bus.
Bow, bow,
hi, school
bow.
Bus.
Hi, Josh. Hi, Blue.
Bow, bow.
We're at school, everyone. Thanks for riding.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, nice.
Hi, Josh.
Hi, Blue.
Come on, everybody. Let's go.
Come on.
Have a great day at school.
Hi, Miss Marigold.
Hi, Miss Marigold.
Hello, everyone. And hello to you. Blue, I can't wait to find out what you brought for show and tell.
Me too.
Well, I guess I should go now.
You know, we could use a classroom helper today.
I could do it. I could be the classroom helper.
All right, classroom helper Josh. You can start by watering the plants.
Sweet. Thank you.
A clue!
A clue!
A gym shoe? Oh, maybe Blue did bring a gym shoe for show and tell.
No!
A clue! Right there!
Oh! Oh, clue! Oh, clue. A clue! There's a clue on this! What shape is the clue on?
A rectangle.
A rectangle. Right! Hey, we need to put this clue in our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook. Right. All right. Okay, so a rectangle. A rectangle has four sides, two long sides, and two short sides. There. A rectangle. So, what could Blue want to share at show and tell with a rectangle? Ooh, maybe. But I think we need to find more clues just to be sure.
Everybody gather around.
Oh.
Yeah!
We have a busy day today. First, we'll have building time, then art time, and we'll end the day with Blue's show and tell.
I wonder what it could be. I can't wait to find out.
I can't wait to find out, too, but that's not until the end of the day. Now, it's time to build.
Yay!
All right.
Woohoo!
Choo-choo! Chugga-chugga, chugga-chugga, chugga-chugga.
Oh, no. There's a track missing. Can you help me fix the train track? Thanks. So, which piece would fit here? The straight track? This curved track? Or the split track?
The
track.
Yeah, the straight track.
Choo-choo! Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga. Yikes! I can't get the train through. We need a different piece so our train can go through. Which piece will let us go through? A house, a tunnel, or a tower?
A tunnel!
Yeah, a tunnel. Thanks. Choo-choo!
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 Bow-bow! Bow-bow! Bow-bow!
Oh, no! Blue's track can't reach.
Don't worry, Blue. We'll help you.
How can we connect Blue's tracks with our track? A bridge, a wall, or a stop sign?
A bridge!
Yeah, a bridge!
Nice!
Hey! Great train track!
Thanks!
All aboard!
Chugga 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 chugga
choo choo!
Chugga 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 chugga
is great!
Thinking squad skidoo to the rescue!
The thinking squad is here!
We came as soon as we heard your call.
What is this place?
This is Superheroville, a place where superheroes come from. I'm Frank.
Oh, hi, Frank. Wait, how come you don't have a superhero name like Super Frank or Wonder Frank or something?
I don't have a super name because I don't know what my superpower is. Will you help me figure out what my superpower is?
Of course.
Will you help us figure out Frank's superpower? You will?
Oh, great! Frank, the thinking squad is here to help. Who's that?
Fancy Dancer. Her superpower is dancing, but she looks a little sad. Hi, Fancy Dancer. Are you sad?
Yeah, I have nobody to dance with today.
We need to figure out a way to make Fancy Dancer feel better.
Mm-hmm. What can we do to make Fancy Dancer feel better?
Dance with her.
Dance.
Dance with her?
Great thinking!
I'll dance with her. That will make her happy. May I dance with you?
I feel much happier now. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Come on. Who's that?
That's the runner. She's the fastest runner in Superheroville. Come on. Hi, runner. Are you okay?
I'm a little frustrated. Every time I try to run, I fall. I don't know what's going on.
How can we help the runner? She keeps falling.
What can we do to help the runner stop falling?
Tie her shoes.
Tie her shoes? Oh, yeah! Her shoes are untied. That must be why she keeps falling down.
Here you go, runner. Now you probably won't fall.
Thank you.
Tying shoes is super important.
Look at me! I'm running! And I'm not falling.
That makes me so happy. Thanks so much for your help. Bye.
She is super happy.
Running is her superpower. But what's my superpower?
Oh. Oh.
So what did Frank do for both Fancy Dancer and the runner? Oh.
Made them happy.
Made them happy?
Yeah. 'Cause when I dance with the Fancy Dancer,
that made her happy. And when I tied the runner's shoes, that made her happy.
So, Frank, maybe making people happy is your superpower.
Maybe it is. Because that's something I really like to do. Saltman, look!
Frank is changing.
I'm not Frank anymore. I'm the cheer-upper. Because I cheer people up and make them happy. I finally found my superpower.
Bye. Thinking Squad! Away! Oh! Look, Blue! These are pictures from your first day of school. Oh, no! These pictures are all out of order. Oh, can you help me put them back in order? Oh, good. Now, can you tell from these pictures what happened in school first?
That one said hi.
Brilliant! You said hi to Magenta. And then what happened next?
That one, the paint table.
That's great! You and Magenta went to the paint table to paint. And then what happened?
That one, painting.
That's right! You and Magenta really started painting. And then what happened next?
Gave pictures!
That's great! You and Magenta gave each other the pictures you made. Oh, wow! That was a great story about Blue's first day at school. Oh, you know, we still have to figure out what Blue's favorite story is.
Blue! I need your help! Can you help me?
Blue just skidooed into that storybook! Skidoo, we can too! Wow! Hey! This must be Storybook Forest! Come on!
Hello, Josh. Hello, Blue. We're glad you're here.
Someone's been in our house, and now everything's all mixed up.
Yeah. Will you help too? You will. Oh, good. Don't worry, we'll help.
Thank you! We need to figure out our lunch.
Yes. Whose is whose? We're all confused.
I see what you mean. Okay. Which bowl of porridge belongs to Papa Bear?
The biggest one.
That's my great big bowl. Thanks a lot.
Oh, great job! Now, which bowl of porridge belongs to Mama Bear?
The medium one.
My, oh my, it's my medium-sized bowl of porridge. Smells good.
It does. Great job!
Don't forget me!
Oh, do you see Baby Bear's bowl of porridge?
The smallest one. This is my little bowl of porridge.
Thanks so much. Now, can you help us find our cups of milk?
You'll help too? Okay, good. Okay. Which cup of milk belongs to Mama Bear?
The medium one.
Just the right amount of milk for me.
Great job! Ooh, how about Baby Bear?
The smallest one. Milk makes me grow to be big, like Papa Bear and Mama Bear.
Oh. Yeah. Mm. Okay. Now, which one is Papa Bear's cup?
The biggest one.
Milk for Papa Bear, just the right amount.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Hey, we still have to figure out what Blue's favorite story is. We need one more clue.
It's Super Blue!
That means this is a job for...
Super Josh!
Come on!
Blue Skidoo, we can too!
Wow! I'm flying? In outer space?
Yes! Super Josh, in outer space! Ha! And his trusty friend, Super Blue!
Wow! I think that was a Saturn. Or maybe it was Mars.
Well, let me tell you a thing or two about our solar system.
And who, may I ask, are you?
I'm the sun.
You're the sun?
Yep, that's me.
Wow, you're the center of the entire solar system. Can I just say, I am your biggest fan and, oh, baby, you can help us.
Woo-hoo.
You see, I can never remember which planet is which and,
Okay, Josh. Well, the sun's a hot star. Mercury's hot too. Venus is the brightest planet.
Earth is home to me and you.
Mars is the red one. Jupiter's most wide. Saturn's got those icy rings. Uranus spins on its side. Neptune's really windy, and Pluto's really small.
It's called a dwarf planet.
We wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all.
Wow! I think I found my new jam. Thank you for all your assistance, son.
My pleasure, Super Josh. Now it's your turn to name all the planets.
My turn.
Will you help me? You will? Great!
Ba-bow!
Thanks!
Okay, son. No sweat.
Ba-bow.
Well, the sun is a...
hot star.
Mercury's hot, too. Venus is the...
brightest planet.
And Earth is home to me and you. Mars is the...
red one.
And Jupiter's most wide.
Ooh, excuse me.
Saturn's got those...
icy rings.
And Uranus spins on its...
side.
Neptune's really...
windy.
And Pluto's really...
small.
It's called a dwarf planet.
We wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all.
Yeah, you got it. One more time. Well, the sun's a hot star.
And Mercury's hot, too.
Venus is the brightest planet.
Earth is home to me and you.
Mars is the red one.
Jupiter's most wide.
Saturn's got those icy rings.
Uranus spins on its side.
Neptune's really windy.
And Pluto's really small.
We wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all. One more time.
Oh, well... I really should get back to Earth, you know, clues and stuff, but
before I go, selfie?
Why, sure.
That was great!
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Thanks, son.
Ba-ba.
Bye!
Bye-bye.
Ba-ba-ba.
Oh, right, Super Blue! Time to go!
Wow!
So, Magenta, ready to go? Great!
Let's go!
We are going to the eye doctor to check out Magenta's eyes.
Look! Let's go inside and get Magenta's eyes checked. Well, I guess we wait in this waiting room, huh?
Ooh! Snail Weekly!
Hello! Ah, you must be Magenta. I'm Eye Doctor Eileen. Come into my office. We'll check out your eyes.
Let's go.
You just need to look in here, Magenta. This is how Magenta sees now. Okay, now if Magenta got glasses, this is how she would see. Everything's in focus. Pretty cool, huh? Okay, Magenta, I'm gonna show you some pictures. What picture do you see?
Don't know? Well, how about you? What picture do you think Magenta is seeing?
A car.
Magenta, tell us when the picture is clear.
Yeah, it is a car.
Okay, how about this picture?
Huh. What picture do you think Magenta is seeing now?
An apple?
Let's see.
Let us know when you can see the picture clearly, Magenta.
Oh, yeah, an apple.
Okay, one last picture.
What picture do you think Magenta's seeing?
A fish.
Huh, maybe.
Magenta, tell us when it's clear.
Oh, yeah, a fish.
That's wonderful, Magenta. You know, I think you'll like wearing glasses. They'll help you see clearly. Okay, so let me just check one last thing. Look at this picture and tell me, is the apple on the table or off the table?
What do you think?
It's on the table.
Yep, the apple is most definitely on the table.
How about the balloons? Are they over the table or under the table?
What do you think?
Under the table.
Oh, yeah. Good job. Those balloons are under the table.
Okay, we're all done. Nice work, Magenta.
A clue!
Yeah, you did great too.
No, it's a clue!
Whoa, wait, you see our second clue? Where?
The window!
Oh, so our second clue is a window. Hey, that's great. Ooh, I have an idea. You tell me what the clue looks like, and I'll draw it in our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook! Right. Go.
A window. So what does it look like? Oh, okay. Great. I think I got it. Thanks. Did you hear that? Oh, my. Well, hey, what's the matter, Fred Felt Friend?
I'm feeling...
What? What is Fred feeling?
Bleep.
Scared.
Scared? How do you know?
Bleep up.
Oh, right. Because his eyes got really big, and his mouth kind of was like a... Eee!
Bleep, bop, bloop.
See? He was scared because his sister was scaring him with that mask and those bleep-blop noises.
Bleep, bop,
bleep, bop. Don't scare me, Felicia.
I'm sorry, Fred.
Oh, Fred got a hug. How do you think he's feeling now?
Happy.
Yep, happy. Let's go find some more Blue's Clues.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
The mail's here.
Mail time.
Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail. Mail.
See our faces? We are feeling so excited. We love it when the mail comes.
Mail's here. I'm feeling proud today because delivering the mail is an important job.
It is. It really is. Thanks, mailbox. Hey, we just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Look! It's a letter from our friend.
Hi, Josh. Do you know what makes me happy when I'm feeling sad? My puppy. Bye, Josh.
Oh. My puppy makes me so happy, too. Oh, Blue. It's your photo album from school. Let's go. Blue Skidoo, we can too. Whoa. Whoa. It's Blue's school. Oh, hey, Blue. This orange kitten is painting. Looks like she's feeling pretty happy. She sounds pretty happy, too.
Look! Look what happened!
Oh, how do you think the orange kitten's feeling now?
Sad.
Yeah. Sad. Because she's whimpering, and her face is frowning.
Oh, what should I do?
Well, what do you think the orange kitten should do? Should she stop painting and give up? Or should she get a new piece of paper and paint again? Which do you think she should do?
Paint another picture. I think I'll paint another picture now and make it even better.
Yeah, right. Because if you just sat there and stopped painting, then you wouldn't have a painting to bring home.
True.
Whoa! Hey, that was a pretty tough situation. Let's go. Cool! A story! Let's listen.
The duckling felt really sad. And then...
Oh. How do you think Purple Kangaroo is feeling?
Sad.
Mad.
Oh, sad. Ooh, and mad. What do you think he should do? Should he tell Magenta how he feels so they can share the story? Or should he grab the book back? Which do you think he should do?
Tell Magenta how he feels.
I want to tell you how I feel. Sad and mad. Because it's not nice to grab the book. Would you like to share the book with me?
Now that's a great idea. To share. Come on.
Happy Thank You Day, Josh.
Oh, you too. I am so thankful for the mail. It makes me so happy when friends send me video letters and emails. Thank you for always delivering our mail mailbox.
You're welcome. And speaking of mail, you got a letter.
Oh. We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Oh, it's a letter from our friend.
Happy Thank You Day, Josh and Blue. I'm thankful for my mom for I made this pixel photo. Bye, Josh. Bye, Blue.
Bye! What a sweet idea! Ooh, sweet. That's making me hungry.
Josh! Blue!
Oh.
There you are.
Wow, this looks amazing.
The table is almost all set for the big Thank You Day meal. But we still don't know what Magenta is thankful for.
Miranda, you didn't get a chance to add your drawing. What are you thankful for?
Me? I'm thankful for Thank You Day.
Thankful for Thank You Day? Really?
Thanks, Blue. Yeah, do you want to hear why? It's a great story about when I was a little girl.
I love stories. Whoa! Blue just skidooed into Miranda's drawing!
Let's go!
Blue skidoo, we can too!
Whoa! We're inside Miranda's thank you drawing!
Once upon a time, when I was a little girl, my family moved to this neighborhood the day before Thank You Day. I wanted to play one of my favorite sports, soccer. But I didn't have anyone to play with me. Can you guess how I was feeling?
Sad. You were lonely.
Yeah, I was sad and lonely because I didn't have any friends here to play with. I played alone in my room all day and into the night until I got really tired. It was getting late, so I went to bed. I really didn't want to play alone anymore. So before I went to sleep, I closed my eyes really tight and wished for...
What? What was Miranda wishing for?
A friend. She hoped for a friend.
Yeah, I wished for a friend. When I woke up, it was Thank You Day. I got out of bed and kicked my soccer ball again. But this time, Somebody kicked it back. Can you guess who it was?
Magenta! It was Magenta!
Magenta! That's why I'm so thankful for Thank You Day, because it was the day that I met my best friend, Magenta. And I'm so thankful.
Wow, that was a really sweet story, Miranda.
And now I want to make sure Magenta has a very special Thank You Day, too. We have to figure out what she's thankful for. Come on, let's go.
Yeah. I guess we should get back, huh? That was just such a beautiful story. Hey, wait up! Let's go!
Rainbow puppies can do, you can too.
Melushka do, we can too. Whoa! Look at this place!
Ooh!
Rainbow piano keys!
Yeah!
Cool!
Okay, let's practice. The song has two parts, one for Rainbow Riding Hood and one for the Big Bad Wolf. It goes a little something like this. Oh, Grandma, what big eyes you have. Then you sing, better to see you with my dear. Then I go, and Grandma, what big ears you have. You sing, better to hear you with my dear. Back to me. And Grandma, what big teeth you have. And you sing, better to eat up all your treats. Roar!
Whoa! That is great!
Great song. Very catchy.
Thanks! Want to give it a try? I'll sing Rainbow Riding Hood's part, and you sing the Big Bad Wolf's. Ready? Let's sing!
Do you want to try it with us?
Great! Ready? Let's sing! Oh, Grandma, what big eyes you have.
Better to see you with my dear.
And Grandma, what big ears you have.
Better to hear you with my dear.
Grandma, what big teeth you have.
Better to eat up all your treats.
Roar! Uh-oh. Oh, no! Our roar short-circuited the keys! Can we still practice?
I think so. Let's see if we can remember how it goes by singing the whole song again.
Okay, we got this. You will sing too, right? Great! Okay, here we go.
Oh, Grandma, what big eyes you have.
The better to.
How does it go?
The better to see you with my dear.
Yeah!
The better to see you with my dear.
Great! And Grandma, what big ears you have.
The better to.
What comes next?
The better to hear you with my dear.
Oh, yeah!
The better to hear you with my dear.
Grandma, what big teeth you have.
The better to.
What was it again?
The better to eat up all your treats.
You got it!
The better to eat up all your treats.
Roar! Hey, we did it!
We'd better head back now. The show is about to begin.
Come on.
Rainbow puppies can do, you can too.
Whoa.
Bow, 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 bow.
Come on.
Whew. Musicals take a lot of work. You know, you've got a really nice singing voice. Whoa! Dr. Blue just skidooed into that picture. Let's go. Blue skidoo, we can too. Wow! It's a doctor's office!
Oh, hello! Welcome to Silly Town Medical.
It's Mayor Billy Chicken!
That's Dr. Mayor Billy Chicken. My waiting room is full of patients. Can you help me with a few of them?
Can we help the Dr. Mayor with some of his patients?
Yeah!
At your service.
Great! Send in the next patient! Ah, Mr. Avocado. Right this way.
So, what seems to be the problem?
What?
Oh, what seems to be the...
I cannot hear you! I've got a pickle for an ear.
Hmm. Have a look through the otoscope, doctor. Yeah. Yep, that's pickle ear, all right. But we need an ear that looks just like his other ear.
What? Ears, doctor?
Ah, thank you, doctor. Let's have a look, doctor. Which one of these ears looks just like his other ear? The bunny ear, the ear of corn, or the mouse ear?
The mouse ear.
I agree. There. How's that?
Oh, that's wonderful. I can hear perfectly. Thank you.
Great job, doctor.
Send in the next patient!
Oh, hi, little toy chick. What seems to be the matter? Ah, wait, that doesn't seem right. Oh, she needs a new sound.
Try these.
Oh, why don't you listen to these sounds with the stethoscope, doctor? Okay. So which sound is best for the chick? A chirp? A screech? Or a hiccup?
A chirp!
Let's try it. Hey, it worked!
Send in the next patient, please! Oh, it's Jacques in the box!
Oh, but I'm not in my box! My box has lost its bounce!
Try these!
Ah! Let's use our eyes and ears to find something that might help. Which would be best to help the box bounce? The gear? The spring? Or the slide whistle?
The spring!
Yeah! Oh, try this, Jacques!
Oh. It works! Merci, doctors!
Oh, yes! Thank you for helping!
Au revoir!
Bye-bye!
Bye! Wow, you are a really great doctor.
Let me try again.
I'm trying to knock down the pins with my bowling ball, but it won't reach.
Purple Kangaroo is having a hard time. Let's watch him go again and see if we can help him.
First you hold the ball low, then swing it back slow to make it go far. You gotta roll it.
So how can Purple Kangaroo roll a ball to knock down the pins?
hard.
Roll the ball harder.
Yeah, roll the ball hard.
Okay. I'll try again.
First you hold the ball low, then swing it back slow to make it go far. You've gotta roll it hard.
All the pins came down.
That's a strike.
Thanks for helping, Coach.
Oh, no problem, Purple Kangaroo. Coaches are here to help. Oh, whoop. Whoopsie. There we go.
Coach Josh, over here. I need your help.
I want to get the basketball into the hoop, but it won't go in.
Orange Kitten is having a hard time. Oh, let's watch her again and see if we can help her.
First you spread your feet and bend your knees, then jump to the sky and throw the ball up.
So how can Orange Kitten throw the ball to get it into the hoop?
Throw the ball higher!
Hi!
Oh, yeah! Throw the ball up high! Okay.
I've got it this time!
First you spread your feet and bend your knees, then jump to the sky and throw the ball up high!
Swish! Nothing but net!
What a shot!
Thanks, Coach Josh!
We're happy to help, Orange Kitten. Come on! Oh, Magenta's having a hard time kicking the ball into the net. Let's watch her again and see if we can help her.
First look towards the goal, then down at the ball. Swing and kick, but don't forget.
Oh, don't worry, Magenta. We'll help you. So, what should Magenta do when she kicks the ball?
Aim it for the net!
Yeah! Aim the ball toward the center of the net!
First look towards the goal, then down at the ball. Swing and kick, but don't forget to aim it for the net!
Nice goal, Magenta! So, are you feeling ready to play in the big soccer game? Oh no! She's still not feeling ready to play.
The big soccer game! It's almost time!
We really need to figure out what will help Magenta feel ready to play in the big soccer game. Let's look for more clues.
Come on in.
Blue Skidood, come on. Blue Skidoo, we can too. Wow. Talk about mo snow.
Super chill, huh? Hey, hop on and I'll show you how snow is made.
This is super chill.
Just a little bit higher.
Whoa! We're inside a cloud!
Sure are. This is where it all starts. Up in the sky, on cool days like these, the water drops start to freeze. They're frozen, but they're all still very little. Turning into ice crystals. The crystals stick together and they make big white fluffy snowflakes.
It's starting to snow.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's play in the snow. The water drops freeze into ice.
like these.
Here come the snowflakes, whoa. Let's go play in the snow.
So, that's how it happens.
Snow cool.
The coolest. Now it's your turn to sing.
Wait, me? Will you help me sing the song? Okay, good. It's snow time.
Up in the sky, on cold days like these, the water drops start to...
What do they start to do again?
Freeze!
Oh, right!
Freeze! They're frozen, but they're all still very little. They're turning into...
What are they turning into again?
Ice crystals!
Oh, yeah!
Ice crystals! Ice crystals stick together and they make... Big, white, fluffy!
What do they make that's big, white, and fluffy?
Snowflakes!
Yes!
Snowflakes! It's starting to snow! Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's
play in the snow! The water drops freeze
and the ice crystals are
deep! Here come the snowflakes! Whoa! Let's go play in the snow!
Whoa!
Way to go!
So that's where snow comes from. Thanks, Mo Snow.
Anytime.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and You YouTube channel for new videos every week.